Josh, let's position as we hit the asphalt again.